And a follow-up to a story we told you about last night on CBC at 11, a Toronto judge has reserved judgment in a case involving the PepsiCo company of...
It was for the Frito-Lay Poker Contest in 1986. It says there's a card inside on the front of the bag. But on the back of the bag, it does say in small print, not all specially marked bags contain...